Hi, have you ever worried about having bad breath? Of course you have. Everybody worries about having bad breath. It's so hard to know. In 1984, I was a young microbiologist and I woke up one morning and I told my wife, I am going to dedicate my career to the study of the causes and treatment of bad breath. If you want to hear more about my wonderful career and how I smelled 10,000 people and survived, invite me to New York. I'll be happy to come.